ask something more difficult. Imagine.
Come in.
Okay, let's try to do something more difficult. Imagine we have something like this. I will draw a square, but in this thing. So how big is this square? Who knows? Wait a bit, just somebody else I want to ask. Okay.
We use squares.
So you think that this is 2, 2. The area is 2. It's twice bigger than this. Why? Can you explain why it's 2 squares? Okay.
Right, because it has 4 halves.
It's made of 4 pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4. And each piece
is a half.
Each piece is just 1/2 of a square. So here is the same as this. So it's 1/2, 1/2, 1/2, and 1/2. So we have 4 times 1/2. 1/2 plus 1/2 plus. I just say this just to show you how we say in English different things. 1/2 plus 1/2 plus 1/2 plus 1/2 is 2. So this is twice bigger than this square wave. Okay, so I see that this is also easy. Let me try to draw something more complicated. Something more complicated. Let it be a square, but of this type. So how big is this? Just wait a bit. I want other people to think. So we have the square of. You see, it's the same. Like a chess piece, you go this two in this direction, one in this direction. Okay, maybe you know. Or you can say in Russian, we'll translate. So how big, what is the area or size of this big square? Насколько большой этот самый квадрат?
Сколько квадратиков?
5. So it's 5. It's 5 times bigger than this. А почему 5? Why it's 5?
Потому что.
Because.
Как это объяснить? The square that it's the bigger one. There's like this.
Bigger one is which?
There's like it. We can divide it into squares. The one you need a square.
Just this. This is a piece
yes.
of things.
And the rest, it's like not straight. It's like turned around.
Yeah.
If you do this, it will be 4. So.
No, but you mean that this will be the same as this?
Это так и есть.
Yes.
But this is longer than this. This is 1, 2, and this is a diagonal of this. It's longer.
Yeah. Consists of 2 parts, the smaller and the bigger.
Can you show?
That's the bigger part, and that's the smaller part.
Yeah. And?
So that we can make from these pieces 4 squares.
So this part plus this part,
yes,
you say is just 1 square. But can you explain why? So this part, and it's just a square without this part. And so this thing is exactly of this size.
Yes.
We can rotate it
yes.
and get the same thing. So we can make from these 2 pieces, we can make 1 square. And from these 2 pieces, we can make also 1 square. And from these pieces, we can make 1 square. And from these pieces, we can make 1 square. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, thanks. So is it clear the explanation? Why, how we get 5 squares out of this?
There is 4 pieces.
You have another explanation, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so what is your explanation?
There is this, that, and that.
Okay, let's divide it in different way. So this is 1 piece, this is another piece, this is 3rd piece. So there is an internal square and
It's 1/2 of this
So, for example, this piece is one half of what?
Of this.
Rectangle. Yeah.
Rectangle. Yeah.
This, you see that this, just that we can take this rectangle and cut it into two halves by a diagonal.
Yeah.
So this is exactly the same as this.
And it's one.
So this rectangle is made of two squares.
Yeah.
So one half of this rectangle is equivalent to one square.
It's two as this.
And this is also one.
And this is two.
Two.
Also one.
So this one and this one and this one.
It's one.
So together we get five. So is it clear how we, in a different way, we just grouped in a different way. Instead of combining these two pieces, we combined these two pieces and see that it's one half of. Okay, so it's clear. Okay.